piece was inspired by Symphony of Psalms by Stravinsky. It's very poignant and religious in tone.
Thank you.